when I die, take my saddle from the wall, put it on my pony, lead him out of the stall, tie my bones to his back, turn our faces to the west, we'll ride the prairies, we love the best.
Hi, Neil Thornberg here from Bumpy Roads RV, and we're at the Chuck Wagon, Bardu Chuck Wagon Ranch, and we're here for the great entertainment. These people are in Durango, Colorado. We get great food, great music, at a great price, and we come here every chance we get. And so we're going to take you through this little place tonight and show you what it's like. And first thing we're going to show you is the musicians are going to be on stage a little later on, but now they're just kind of doing a little riff over here. What makes you keep coming back and doing this all the time? What do you like most about it?
Well, it's our job.
Well, yeah, but you do a job with a plum and grace and fun. Not everybody can say that about their jobs. You mean the younger set?
Yeah, we have a lot of fun doing this. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess if you don't have fun, we don't have fun.
That's right. That's right. Yep.
Yeah, well, it's great to come and see you guys. Thanks for doing this for so many years and making it fun.
Well, thanks for coming back.
Good. We look forward to the show later on. The missing partner is going to be here in a few minutes, or at least on stage. So we'll give you some shots of the on stage work as well. There's their renowned Chuck Wagon sitting out in front. And as you kind of walk around the parking lot or walk around the location here, you'll see they have little shops, and then covered up back in the back is actually the stage. And it's, like I said, no bad seats, and it's a beautiful night here in Colorado. As part of this Bardu Ranch, it's a hoot. The kids like to come. You get to ride a little train around the parking lot, and I believe I see some adults in there at the front as well. But is that just too cute? Kids love it here. So again, another reason for coming to the Bardu Chuck Wagon Ranch. So the Bardu operates like a well-oiled clock. And in fact, we probably got a couple hundred people here, and they're all getting their served meals, and they kind of have us all orchestrated in lines, and everybody gets through this thing really quickly. So it's a beautiful thing to see. And then when people take their plates, they take their plates all the way to the back when they're finished up here and leave them at a desk or leave them at a counter, and then they put them on a conveyor belt.
Beautiful.
And they run them down this conveyor belt to the kitchen.
When stars above came out to play, and now as I wander, my thoughts ever stray south of the border, down Mexico way. She was a picture. An old Spanish lace, just for a tender while, I kissed a smile upon her face. For it was fiesta, and we were so gay, south of the border. As she whispered, Mignonna, never dreaming that we were parting. And I lied as I whispered, Mignonna, for our tomorrow never came. Ay, 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 ay.
She sighed and she whispered.
fiery and snuffy, raring to go. Paints a good pony, he paces when he can. Goodbye, little Donny, I'm off to Montana. Goodbye, old Pain, I'm leaving Cheyenne. Goodbye, old Pain, I'm leaving Cheyenne. My foot's in the stirrup, my bridle's in hand. Goodbye, little Annie, my horses won't stand. Goodbye, old thing, I'm leaving Cheyenne. Take my saddle from the wall, put it on my pony, lead him out of the stall. Tie my bones to his back, turn our faces to the west. We'll ride the prairies we love the best.
light in my face. A thousand miles from the city lights, drawing a cowhand's face.